folks, Will from MinIO here with a how-to on deleting objects from MinIO using our Java client API. And in this video, we're going to be using OpenJDK 19, as well as Maven 4 for managing all of our dependencies and doing our builds. And we're going to be actually deleting the object from play.min.io, which is our online sandbox where anybody can work with the MinIO platform. All of this is going to be run out of Visual Studio Code today. And just to dig into a little bit of what you're going to see in the video, we're going to be working with the remove object method. Now, this method is a very simple method to call. All you need is a remove object args, and that remove object args really just needs an object name and a bucket name to delete something from. The interesting thing about remove object is that it doesn't have any return. It doesn't give you a yes or a no. It actually worked. You have to actually do something else to check it. And we're going to see that in the code. So let's go ahead and jump over there. So here we are in our app class. We've got a main method that sets up a connection to play.min.io and also hands that connection off to my demo. The main method also handles all of my exceptions, so I can just show you the code that I want to show you. And here in the demo, we're going to connect to our Java demo bucket. I'm going to show you the objects that are in that bucket before I do the delete, and then I'm going to attempt to delete the image PNG. And once I've deleted the image PNG, I'm going to show that to you again right here at the end. I'm going to do another list. But in order to do this, I need to create a remove object args. And I'm going to use my static builder method, hand it the bucket, hand it the object. And then I call remove object. And remove object doesn't have any kind of return. So this is why I'm showing you what I have before and after. Let's go ahead and run this code. We'll do a Maven clean package. There we go, and everything is nice and copacetic there. Let's go ahead now and run the code. This is a executable jar, so we just do Java jar, target demo. And when I run this, what do I get? Well, before the delete, there is hello world and an image, and after the delete, image is gone. If I rerun this code, I get the same result. There's no error trying to delete an object that isn't there. So just something to keep in mind. And that's everything that I've got for you for this particular demo. I hope you enjoyed it. If you'd like to reach out to us, you can use any of the methods you see here on the screen. You can work with us interactively on minio.slack.com or just leave a comment here on this video. Thank you, and we'll see you for the next one.